up guys, Cardstones here. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. And I can't speak. I haven't posted in like 3 weeks, so I have to go to class in like 30 minutes or so. I'm doing online school. And then after that class, I think I have one more class and then I'll be done for the day. And it is Friday, so I will vlog the weekend too, I hope, if I could stay up to it. It's raining right now. I don't know if you guys can even see it. There's just like a really loud thunder. So I'm gonna wait for school to start, or my class. This is like my fifth class of the day, or my fourth class. I'm on my lunch break right now, which is like 2 hours long for some reason. It's weird, like my schedule. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. And holy crap, I've never done that. Holy crap. The yard is flooded. Our yard has never flooded like this.
Oh my god. Wow.
Oh my gosh. Holy crap. I've never seen this overflow. It's moving so fast. Usually this is just empty. Oh geez, holy crap. I mean, it usually doesn't get this deep. I mean, that's probably like 2 feet deep. I don't know if you guys can hear the thunder or not, but holy crap, even the road is flooded a little bit. That's Ohio for you. So it is the next day, Saturday. It's like 1 o'clock. I'm letting my dogs out. We're going to check out the camper again. We were there earlier looking at it, but I think my dad has to do something. And then after that, I'll come home and I'm gonna try to skimboard that. I'm gonna skimboard. I was doing it yesterday, but yeah, we gotta go over there in a second after I let the dogs out. Come on, Luna. Good girl. And then I will did you guys maybe when we get there, or maybe when we get back. I don't know yet. But, yeah. Home like 10 minutes ago. I got changed into shorts because I was in sweatpants for some unknown reason. I'm going to spray off the board, and then I will set up my camera to try. And I'm going to give you guys a heads up. I am not good at all, so yeah. You'll see.
We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib.
Okay guys, so it is the next day. I haven't updated you guys at all today because we've been working on the camper. And you can see it. It's a little bit of a mess right now because we've been in it all day. Probably gonna have to work on it tomorrow or something. But, give you guys a little tour. There is a bathroom. I don't know if you can even see that. Let's turn on the light. I'm gonna turn on the light. I don't want to mess anything up. I'm not going to turn it on. You can see it's a bathroom. So, wow, nice. Cabinet right here next to the fridge and the freezer, which are empty right now. And then we have the microwave, a little stovetop. There's stuff on it because we were clearing out the camper. that little thing is supposed to go on top of the stovetop when we're not using it. There's a sink, paper towels, another cabinet for, there's just like bowls in place in there. More cabinets, these are like cleaning utensils and all that stuff. So this is like the table, I guess. And these actually flip into a bed, and then this table will fold in and go under the table and the bed. Here is one of the beds. There's a cabinet, and then we put the movies up here. There's, I don't know if you can even see it. There's like little, it's like a little cabinet thing. You can't really see it, but here's a bed. I'll pull it down a little bit. You can't really see it. You guys will probably see this a few times in the next few uploads, but yeah, you guys will see this. I'll probably show you guys the camper more in depth in a little bit, but there is another bed over here. This comes down and goes on the ground right here, and then there's little legs. This is a so it's a toy hauler. So this will flip up into there. I think it was our grandparents, so we know pretty much everything about it. I don't know if you guys can still see it, but decent size. But yeah, I think that's it for the tour. And then there's a radio. I forgot to show that, but it plays music on the inside of the camper and on the outside. So yep, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe if it's if you want to be notified in the past, in the future. I can't speak. Turn on the post notifications, and then, oh, my ankle. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. Peace.
It's 100 degrees. Why you feeling down? What's the problem? We just here to be free. It don't feel like the sun.